Have you ever discussed Special Counsel Mueller or his investigation with anyone?
Could you repeat that question?
Has the president or anyone at the White House ever asked or suggested that you open an investigation of anyone? Yes or no, please, sir. Seems you'd remember something like that.
I don't know.
Please answer the question.
Senator, I think I've answered the question.
No, you've not.
I'm not able to be rushed this fast. It makes me nervous.
Can you think of any laws that give government the power to make decisions about the male body?
I'm not thinking of any right now. In my, never mind.
Let's move on.
Okay.